Hi, I'm George Romero. You're about to get an exclusive first look at my new film, Diary of the Dead. Once you've seen the trailer, the contest begins. Go to myspace.com/diaryofthedead to get details on how your short horror film might be featured on the DVD release of my film. Wish you all luck. I'll be judging the entries myself. Try to do a good job because it's hard to scare me, man.
Hi, my name is Jason Creed. I have been given the opportunity to be able to document the events that have suddenly landed in my lap.
Jason always wanted to be a documentary filmmaker.
Come on, everybody, when it comes to you, say your name.
This is ridiculous.
Hey, I'm just trying to make a movie here.
That's what he was shooting on that first night. The night when everything changed.
None of us know exactly what has caused the chaos.
Most people have fled for their lives. Some sort of Armageddon.
Two news agencies are reporting accounts of the dead returning to life.
Holy!
Jay, I want to get out of here. I want to go home. Are you still shooting? What are you shooting?
I don't know. If this turns out to be a big thing, I just want to record it, okay?
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, there's an army up there.
From now on, everyone who dies is gonna come back.
I think it's time we left this place.
There's nobody in here. I don't see anything.
There is a dead guy walking around. Let's go.
Shoot in the head. Hey, run. Run, Tracy. No!
All that's left is to record what's happening for whoever remains when it's over.
George A. Romero's Diary of the Dead.
If it's not on camera, it's like it never happened, right?